New this morning, a house fire in Aurora caused some pretty significant damage.
We have new footage into our newsroom from overnight that shows smoke blanketing firefighters. Take a look. The call came in Wednesday evening after 9 on Fundy Circle. There were no reported injuries, but 4 residents will be displaced now from their home. They've been offered support and resources. The cause of the fire is under investigation.